Yo, what's up, Ronnie Rizzo? How you doing today? You know what I'm saying, bro? You know what I'm saying? Many blessings to you always. You know what I'm saying? Good to see you, bro. You know what? Likewise, bro. Always good to see you, man. You know, chill, relaxing over there on the couch, man. What's up with you, bro? I don't know, bro. You know, just, you know, getting ready for work, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, get my day started, go make some change, bro. You know what I'm saying? Legal money, man. You know what? Legal money is sleep money. You know what I'm saying? Because when you go to sleep at night, you can sleep real well. Now, when you do illegal-ish, toss and turn. Come on, bro. Because you never know when the cops going to knock on your door, kicking in. And no, they normally do it like 5 a.m. because they know you'd be like probably knocked out. So that's like a good time. They be meeting up around 4. So they say, yo, let's get that over there and let's catch them sleeping. You know what I'm saying? So, but you know what? I'm going to work, make some money, bro. Unlike you, Mr. Air 247 Jams, all you do is interview cats and just have a good time. Must be goddamn nice. Look, bro, don't be jealous because I'm the CEO of Air 247. By the way, shout out to my president, Rico with the Cam Vixen Gang University. You know what? Mom always said that you were jealous of me. We twins. How you gonna be jealous, man? Because you gotta go to work at SEPTA every day and give out buses and assign buses or whatever. I don't know what you do, but cause I never came to see you. Don't mean you gotta chastise me, bro. You know what I'm saying? What's up? Boy, you're a funny boy, bro. I'll tell you. First of all, I'm not chastising you because you got that Air 247 video show going on. I'm just, yo, man, what you got in your mouth, man? Bro, got in your mouth, son? That shit is funny in a mother, bro. You missed your calling, man. You should be fucking a comedian, fucking instead of doing Air 247. Oh, just get the Air 247 shit up. Just become a comedian, bro, because you funny as shit, bro. Oh my gosh. Oh shit, funny to you. It's funny to you, huh? Well, it's a cigar, man. I just took this up because, you know, bosses, you know, when you see them on TV and the gangster movies and all that, they always like smoking a cigar, you know. You don't want to involve that working man. You know what I'm saying? You don't want to involve smoking a cigar like this. And it's expensive too. You probably can't afford it. You said cigar. Yo, bro. FOH, fuck out of here, bro. That joint like a fucking pretzel. Your crazy ass smoking a fucking pretzel. Yo, man, that's not a cigar, yo. Don't try to pull that on me, bro. I know what it is, bro. Shit funny to you, huh? Still funny, right? Mr. Know-it-all. MKIA, Mr. Know It All. Yo, everybody, forget that cat over there, my twin, Ron, forget him, man. He gotta go to work. He's just jealous because all I do is Air 247 jams, you know what I'm saying? And I'm enjoying my cigar right here. So, look, do your job, man. And know what this cat said? This a pretzel. Right. Mr. Know-it-all is right. So, do your job, man. Well, you know what? It's an edible cigar. That's what it just came out with these joints, edible cigars. So, you know what? Do your job, man.
Shout out to Piston Gang, Young Hitter, DJ Green Guy, and you that's watching the show. Thank you for your support. Love y'all out there. Peace.